When I heard at first of the arrests, like many people, I was, you know, just shocked that that happened at all. And then we got wind of, you know, these allegations of torture in different ways. And the ones that particularly I just couldn't get out of my mind was allegations of rape, sexual harassment, threats of rape. I just couldn't imagine what these women are going through.